Hello there. Today we will guide you on how to create your first automated property takeoff on Attentive.ai's Automeasure platform. Once you sign in with your credentials, you will see this screen. Here, simply enter your property address. After clicking on Search, Attentive will locate the property in its database. This is the predefined lot boundary. You also have the option to edit the lot boundary. For instance, if this property has a larger range, we can adjust the lot boundary. It's straightforward. All you need to do is ensure that you draw the boundary. This is only necessary when you want to edit the property's predefined boundary. If you don't want to make any adjustments, you can continue. But in this case, we can see that this is a large property. Once you've adjusted the lot boundary, click on Save. Your new lot boundary will be saved. This is the property that will be measured. On the left bar, you can select the takeoff report, which will be landscaping plus snow for this specific property. When you select that, you will see all the property features that will be measured under this report. If you have any homeowners association, HOA, specific instructions, or if you want to upload a site map, you have the option to do that here. If you need to provide HOA specific instructions, this is your option. You can click on Measure Common Areas Only. However, for this property, we will continue by clicking on Confirm Lot Boundary and Review Takeoff. Here, you can see that the entire property will be measured. Attentive also notifies you that since you have made edits to the lot boundary, it will not make any modifications or adjustments to that boundary, and the parcel you have selected will be completely measured for you. Here, you can check all the other details. Now, all you need to do is click on Proceed. Once you click on Proceed, Attentive measures the property for you. When you receive the property in your inbox, this is how it would look like. As you can see, the additional lot boundary that you edited is incorporated, and every property feature has been measured. That's how you measure your properties on Attentive Automeasure platform. Thank you for watching this tutorial.